Whenever the cartridge is ever going to be installing a Fernox filter. First of all, we'll drain the heating down and then we'll mark the pipe.
First of all, we're going to cut out a 7 cm section.
Now we need to cut this section out. This has got a slip fitting. Just make sure you have the arrow the right way around.
Now we're going to connect the drain off.
And now we're going to tighten all the nuts.
Thank you for watching my video, how to install a Fernox filter.